To say that our trip down south was epic would be an understatement. We covered almost 30 U.S. states and two Mexican states. And says 18,000 kilometers here. It was a little closer to 20 by the time it was all said and done. This is roughly the route that we took, and just had an incredible time. We got back to Canada and started making massive changes. Our first stop was in Lethbridge, where we said goodbye to our beloved Jeep and picked up a pickup truck. And that was to fit in with the plans of getting a travel trailer to pull behind it instead of the motorhome. We just thought it would be a better setup for up north, and we plan to spend quite a bit of time here. So hopefully it'll work out for us. We did get to be around Calgary while the Oilers put the Flames out of the game. That was well worth staying for, and spent some good time with Laurie and the crew in Calgary, and made a few stops before we hit the Alaska Highway, but we will pick it up from the Alaska Highway going forward. Thankfully, Chad and Monica were nice enough to let us come here to start digging stuff out. So there's a pile of stuff coming out of that rig. The big compartment's pretty much empty, and the big compartment's pretty much full. And Gigi's inside working her magic as we're pulling everything out of the motorhome and putting it in the trailer.
Slow down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last. Just kicking down the cobblestones, looking for fun and feeling groovy. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da, feeling groovy. Hello, lamppost, what you knowin'? I've come to watch your flowers growing. Ain't you got no rhymes for me? Do do do, feeling groovy. Feeling groovy. I got no deeds to do, no promise to keep. I'm dappled and drowsy and ready to sleep. Let the morning time drop all its petals on me. Life, I love you, all is groovy. Ba-da-da-da-da.